it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the first game of the season here in Division Rivals coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, both sides will want to hit the ground running, so it's vital they get off to a good start here. This should be a really decent game.
The lineup then for the hosts. Lukas Radetzky is the goalkeeper. Diego Carlos plays alongside Jonathan Tah in central defence. Thomas Lemar starts alongside Ruben Neves.
Oh,
in
the big chance here, Derek.
And a goal! Not bad.
Buddy, this can be rough.
Crap. They take an early lead. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Schweinsteiger. Govu. Oh,
bro, why am I so slow? I'm not even good.
Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Yeah, don't mind my wife.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Govu.
Offside? No? Okay.
Here's Schweinsteiger. Oh, surely. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Guimaraes. Coman takes the shot, able to get a body in the way, has the strength to hang on to it. Domenico Berardi. Well, they know they need to stop him. Lemar. How about the cross? Really good block. And the referee says corner kick.
Oh, that was weak sauce.
Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Arnautovic. Arnautovic! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who can they pick out? Defended well. And good pressure high up the pitch. Played into the centre. The clearance wasn't decisive. And a good take under duress there. Just the clearance that was needed. Tah. Foyt has it. And possession given away. Govu. And it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot, and it's going from bad to worse. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
An opportunity for 3-0. Oh dear, what was that?
Well, I'm afraid, Derek, that was a woeful effort. What was he thinking?
Foyt. Berardi has it. And the ball's gone. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Nicely cut out.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Yes, it's so true. For once, they find themselves in defensive mode. Same story. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, very effective play in possession. A deft clearance. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. They've got it now. What can they do? Arnautovic. And he takes on the shot. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, nothing comes of it. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good
effort.
Oh, wait,
Stuart, they might score. Well, they're going to be very cross. With themselves, but because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they can certainly play better than this. It's been a disappointing first-half display from them. But if they can just play with more urgency and energy in the second half, they can get back into this. They definitely have the quality.
Just too much loft. And he read it well, intercepting it. This looks promising out wide. And delivered into the box. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Govu. And options in the centre. Is it going to be? On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Applying vigorous pressure. Can he put it away? Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. And we will have just one additional minute. Ruben Neves. That is that for the first half here. So back underway here into the second half. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he just delayed the pass, didn't he? That was a great opportunity.
A bit of running room now on the wing. And unable to keep the ball. They're making high pressing work for them here. And it's still on for him. Oh, good save. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save. Effective challenge. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Milito. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus! A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Coman. Promising looking ball. Not cleared away.
I'm just gonna forfeit this match. I'm not doing too well. Let's come on, come on, come on. As you can tell, I am not good at this game whatsoever. It's just too much. Probably shouldn't be playing online with how bad I am. I started season. Right through the season. Do not know if this is. It's online. Thank you. Not for me. chance to... I just got back to Ultimate Team. I'll just do things to try and get my team better.
700,000. closed door. Took it so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I find, there's nothing I can't do.
Planeta Mercurio y el año de la serpiente. Signo patente tatuado y en mi frente, que en el vientre de mi madre marcaba el paso siguiente. Nacer llorar sin anestesia en la camilla. Mi padre solo dijo es Ana María. Sí, sería el primer llanto que me probaría, que mandó las heridas y dándome la batería. Solía ser entonces como un libro abierto, pero leí la letra pequeña del texto, como un arquitecto construyendo cada efecto. Correcto, incorrecto, se aprende todo al respecto. Saber que algunas personas quieren el daño, subir peldaño toma tiempo, toma año. Con mi peluche mirando lo cotidiano, dibujos transformaban el invierno en gran verano. Papá me regaló bajo mi insistencia un juego que trataba de compartir la solvencia. Pero en el patio hicieron la competencia, fue cuando sentí mi primera impotencia. 1970 y 1970 y 1970 1977, no me diga no, no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nace la serpiente. 1977, no me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nace la serpiente. Adolescencia fue una etapa avisar, el cuerpo es batería y la cabeza guitar. La orquesta narra una tonada quebrada para la mirada de una niña que solo talla espada. Hormona disparada, sobrepobladas de información que cambian temporadas, caminas encrucijada. Cada cual en su morada preparaba la carnada, la sagrada diablada de mirada.
Mi fila en la verdad nunca buscó su silla. Mi búsqueda fue mero proceso de pura pila. Pupila de poeta que marcó nuestra saliva en la cordillera que miraba la salida. La parada militar de paso monótono, colores policromo, los uniformes de poco tono. De tono mi cuestionamiento, la voz hizo no, no. Mi primera rima que sonó y me enroló. Mi búsqueda no fue para mi cosa de escenario, fue algo necesario y que marcaba ya mi fallo. Así que tú hablas más de lo necesario. Fue cuando entendí que todos quieren ser corsario. 1970 y 1970 y 1970 1977. No me digas no, no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la sepia. 1977. No me digas no, no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la sepia.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
That's useful play. And players waiting in the centre. Will he find the net? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And a look up the lineup for La Albi Celeste. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Javier Mascherano plays alongside Benjamin Pavard in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Van Foyt. Berardi has it. Offside the decision. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Casemiro. And he takes on the shot. Just made sure nothing came of that. Struggling to keep the ball. Well, after months of speculation, we finally get to see Sebastian Haller in action, wearing his new colours. Obviously a massive talent, but what are you looking out for, Stuart?
Well, they've needed something different, and he will certainly offer that, because his movement is clever, he makes dynamic runs, and he's a good box player. Let's hope he shows us all those qualities today.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Goals. Now with Ronaldo. And return to Messi. And they need to get tighter. The delivery towards the back post. applying vigorous pressure. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Casemiro. Now with Messi. Messi. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. He's managed to lose his marker. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, he saved it well. Let's see about the delivery. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. Trippier. Now, who can he play it to? Ronaldo. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Good technique displayed. Messi. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
And now the delivery. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? And options in the centre. Well, not hard to read that pass. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
I can't believe he sold. Why? Why?
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And a throw in forthcoming. Correa. Foul there. Free kick awarded.
Free kick. Okay.
Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Corner kick played in. Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one.
I'm bad at this.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It'll be certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Scholes losing possession a bit easily. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Juan Foyt. An example of how to press. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. Throw-ins given. Correa. Oh, back! back of the net. And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.
Goodness. Finally.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
Well, Albi Celeste get us moving again. Can they mount a response now? The first half here comes to an end. And so the battle
commences.
I think
this will be it for my stream. I'll post stream tomorrow night.
Applying vigorous pressure.